Now tonight at 10, the Rocky Mount police officer convicted for his role in the Capitol riot is asking for a judge to overturn that decision. In a court filing today, attorneys for Thomas Robertson say they do not believe that the evidence presented at trial was enough to convict him. They're asking a judge to toss out the jury's verdict and acquit Robertson. The next step is a hearing, but that has not been set yet.